Yep. Old girl needs a tune-up.
We can do it once we reach the station.
I ain't letting no buckethead near my...
Wow. Talk about cosmic gridlock.
I haven't seen this many ships around Xandar since the start of the Galactic War.
Open channel, Groot. Let's see what's going on.
These ships come from converted worlds.
They're refugees.
Need immediate docking permission. Please answer us.
Groot, that's enough.
I don't see any rescue shuttles coming out. They're ignoring them.
No. No, 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 no. Nova Corps might be a bunch of self-righteous domeheads, but they're supposed to be helping folk. That's their whole flarkin' deal.
Relax, Rocket. We'll just call the station and ask to speak to the World Mind. Groot.
Welcome to Nova Corps headquarters.
Please state your preferred language of communication.
What are you doing, Star Pants?
I agree with the Rodent. Your language choice makes no strategic sense.
I am Groot.
Groot says you should pick the top option. If you pick Creakwill, I'm gonna gnaw your ears off.
I am Groot.
I know, bud. But now we can all follow along with Star Pants' mistakes.
How may we assist you?
We need to reach the World Mind, Peter, and doing nothing won't work. Well, how can
congratulations on your decision to join the Corps.
To begin,
state your full name,
designation, or serial number.
Richard Ryder.
Star-Lord.
Quill's mom! This strategy is futile.
Oh, come on, Muscle Brain. It might work.
Really?
Please state your celestial body.
Or artificial installation of origin.
Someplace!
Earth!
I continue to doubt this strategy.
Sheesh. Yeah, maybe it won't work.
Finally,
please, in a few
stop
words,
that! Describe what made you want to join Nova Corps.
Because I'm a sucker.
How enforce justice?
Looks like the best AI in the world couldn't parse that. Good job, boys.
Thanks for the help.
Alright, so that was fun, but a complete waste of time. Any other ideas?
After scanning your ship,
our near-perfect algorithms pre-selected
several officer choices.
The allocation
of resources for direct communication
with us has been denied.
We apologize for the inconvenience.
Well, it was worth a shot. Let's try something else.
Just pick something, Peter. We should report what Raker is up to.
Think the Flarkin World Mind doesn't already know?
We are aware of the current threat, but
can devote no resources toward fighting it.
How about future crime?
Thank
you for being proactive.
However, the galaxy's impending doom makes
all future crimes irrelevant.
We should tell them about the promise.
Right, as if none of these other ships ain't already blasting about it all.
I can't believe that worked.
Guardians of the galaxy.
Explain yourselves.
Hey, World Mind, long time no see. It's me, Peter Quill, Star-Lord.
And, it's Guardians of the Galaxy. Check the addendum.
We need your help.
To pay a fine?
No. No, of course not. You need to save the
galaxy. The galaxy cannot be saved, Peter Quill.
What?
A mass delusion known as the Promise
is sweeping its systems, converting all who encounter it.
In less than three cycles,
it has spread from the crew of a single
star frigate to multiple outposts,
worlds and systems.
Praxis 9, Rigel 3.
75.222%
of the Andromeda
Galaxy, all lost.
Of course, she don't mention Contraxia.
They, actually. The World Mind is a collective consciousness.
Look. We know who's behind the Promise. We've seen it happening up close and personal. We're here to pass on information to you so you can stop it.
How can we be more clear?
The Universal Church of Truth
cannot be stopped.
Told you, they're a collective.
It is a machine.
Yeah, well, so are parts of me. And you better not call me in it.
I'm Groot.
Look, we just escaped the Church's mothership. We have a ton of intel you can use to bring them down.
There is nothing you can tell us we do not already know.
Pretty sure I know a few things that even a supercomputer can't know.
Such as?
Well, how to groom the feathers on a Shi'ar warbird, for starters.
Are you still alive?
Because I know how to groom the feathers.
Yeah, well, I know where you can buy hack Nova Corps helmets at ridiculously discounted prices. What? They obviously don't know about it, or they'd do something.
The point is, we've lived things, experienced things. We've survived the promise, and maybe our experience can be used to help you bring them down.
It is possible.
We have overlooked the value of individual
experiential memories stored
within our files.
Good. So let's pull resources.
However, given the ill-defined
parameters of such a query,
undertaking a search protocol at this time is ill-advised. Now, if you will excuse us.
The Universal Church of Truth's forces
draw closer to this region of space.
It is critical that we depart before they arrive.
You're running away?
What about the refugees? You're just gonna leave them defenseless?
Our primary directive is the preservation
of Xandarian culture. All else is secondary.
Have you seen what your planet looks like? Xandarian culture is a lost cause!
Culture is more than a location.
But you're Nova Corps' leader. You have a duty to protect this galaxy.
That is incorrect.
You ain't the leader of the Bucketheads?
We do not have a duty to protect this galaxy.
We merely police it to get
advanced knowledge of potential threats.
Serve and protect only yourselves.
A logical byproduct of our primary directive.
We have officers all over the galaxy laying down their lives for you. And you won't even risk fighting for their sake?
The risk is too great.
It would be a pointless sacrifice.
For unknown reasons.
The Church is stockpiling resources.
Its influence has grown beyond all probabilistic
models.
Then update your models.
We cannot adjust our computations to the
enemy's nonsensical power source.
You mean faith energy?
Faith, as an energy source, is
illogical. We are unable to
compute scenarios to fight that which should not
exist.
So you're just gonna let the Church win?
If the power source cannot be quantified,
it cannot be countered.
Most sentient beings don't have the luxury of calculating their odds before getting into a fight.
That is why they fail.
Ha! Drax, he's as dumb as a stick, and he ain't failed so far.
You're scared. Yeah, you met a math problem that you don't understand, and you're running away from it.
Fear is an emotional reaction.
Disputable.
We do not experience emotion, therefore
we cannot be afraid.
Why are you running then?
Our primary directive is the preservation.
Yeah, bleep, bloop, bloop. Thought you were a Class G superintelligence, not an infinite loop.
We recognize that you are displeased with our decision
to leave. However, your
emotional state is not our primary
concern.
We did not make this decision without considering
all available options.
A complete search of our databanks only revealed
a single entity with the
potential to stop them.
What is it?
Not what. Who?
Adam Warlock, the Church's original golden god.
Unfortunately, he perished
in the last year of the Galactic War.
Great. So no one?
We are
pleased you reached the same conclusion
we did.
It appears that our travel preparations
are almost complete. Farewell,
Guardians of the Galaxy.
No, wait! Classic Nova Corps. Ain't helped us then, you won't help us now.
I am Groot.
What? Are you kidding me? Groot says the Flarkin helpline's still asking for fine money.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Screw this. Cancel payment.
Peter!
What? It's not like Novacore's gonna come after us. They're leaving.
Exactly. They're leaving. That was our only chance to get this disabler off the Milano. We can't escape the church with a locked ship.
Who cares? By the time it activates, we'll already either be converted or dead.
Peter, we've got movement.
I'm Groot.
They're taking off. Well,
I see it.
Son of a schmack.
You're accepting the promise.
We gotta jump, Quill.
I know.
Petro's promise is becoming real.
Peter?
Gotta get clear first.
Come on.
And go!
What did you do?
I don't know.
Why have we stopped?
The Loser Legion must have hit something when they ambushed us.
I'm Groot.
Guys.
It's only a matter of time before the galaxy accepts the promise.
Sacrosanct is back there. We can't just sit here.
Guys.
And how are we gonna do that? We're dead in the fucking water.
And if they find us, we're screwed.
Freely accepted.
Oh, yeah. And without an engine, we're screwed anyway.
Guys. Enough. Just stop already. I can't hear myself think. Rocket, fix the engines.
How am I supposed to do that? I can't even run a diagnostic.
I don't care! Just fix it!
Scoff.
And what are we supposed to do?
I don't know, okay? I can't just conjure up answers every 2 seconds.
Fine.
Don't. I just can't do this right now. I need some rest. Screw Novacore. Shouldn't have counted on them in the first place. Drax,
I do not wish to talk.
Fair enough. We're all pretty spent. Just try to get some rest if you can.
Look, it's our great leader.
Hey.
Here to yell at me some more?
What? No.
I really don't feel like small talk.
You forgot your toast.
Thank you.
Hey, Musclehead! Did you ever run that weapon system analysis?
Ugh. Need some brushing action. Nice and clean.
Hey, bro, did you ever find the pack of slacking clamps I lost under your fern?
I am Groot.
I don't know, a fern-looking fern.
I am Groot.
Why would I check the leaf undersides? I swear.
Come on, girl. Shoo, shoo. Screw it. And the bed smells. Great. What is this? How are you... me?
Come on! The talking raccoon's waiting for you! Everybody is!
Rocket, yeah, he was... fixing that thing that broke.
Hey, if we're some kind of big space hero now, why are we running from the bad guys?
It's complicated.
No, it's not! Stop running. And we've landed.
Groot wanted to let you sleep. Can you believe it?
How long was I out?
Long enough to fly us all the way to the quarantine zone.
Wait, how do we fly out here?
Quill, do you want to fix your ship or not?
My ship!
Yes, your ship. Come on, the others are outside. There, let's go!
Look who stumbled out of bed.
The rodent made decisions in your sleep.
Yeah, I know.
Took you long enough.
What? Nikki? You're not supposed to be here.
You promised you would get me out of here.
I know, but... Nikki!
Tell me twice! Groot! Faster! Nobody hurts my friend!
It's too fast, Peter!
We cannot outrun the beast, Peter Quill!
Keep going, Drax!
Honor my death! Drax!
Anybody?
Guys! I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Yes, you do! You do! What are you doing? Heroes don't run.
None of this makes any sense!
We have to face our fears. Take responsibility.
No! This is all wrong!
We can't keep running away from our problems.
Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me? It's my fault, isn't it? All of it!
You're supposed to be a hero.
Leave me alone! Why are you chasing me?
What are you doing? Heroes don't run.
None of this makes any sense! Guys, I'm sorry! I don't know what to do!
Yes, you do! You do!
No! This is all wrong! Take that, you ugly monster thing!
Peter Quill! Peter Quill! Peter Quill. Peter Quill, wake up.
Drax. We talked about this, man. You gotta stop.
Your illegitimate child was correct, Peter Quill. Hovat and Chimera will be restored.
Okay.
We just need to have faith.
Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family. Your mother. The Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
But with faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Totally accepted it. I am super stoked to see my mom again.
And rejoin your daughter.
Yes, right. My daughter.
I knew you would see the truth of her light, Peter Quill.
Yep, the truth and light. Dead. Not dead, my daughter. It's all super great.
This pleases me. However, I am less certain of the others. The wooden one may come around, but I suspect the assassin and the rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
Because they're our family, man. Just give them a chance. It's a lot to process.
You truly believe they will accept her promise?
I know it. Take Gamora. Her dad was Thanos. There's gonna be some stuff to work through before she can accept it. And Rocket. Where to start? He's literally a walking science experiment. What Nikki, the matriarch, is offering, it's all new territory for him.
And the wooden one?
You said it yourself. He'll come around. I mean, it's Groot, man. He's our rock.
Very well, Peter Quill.
Good. That's great. I'll let the others know.
Ah, there is no need. We must bring the Matriarch here. That will give them the time they require to consider her promise.
Right. Right, because she's a million light years away and it'll take us time to get there.
Already landed on her planet.
What? Why? Why would you do that?
Well, if you had truly accepted her promise, you would know. Perhaps it is better that you wait here for a while and contemplate your faith.
Drax! We can talk about this! Great.
Yo, Quill, you there? Please tell me you're not dead. Quill? Answer, will ya?
Oh, I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark.
Peter?
Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah. Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What? Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know. Be happy.
I might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking.
Think somewhere else. Stop singing.
For your information, the llama thing finds my voice delightful.
Her name's Cammy.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So, she's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it. What are you thinking, Quill?
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song. I hope you like it, because
oh,
I don't.
Wow, she hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good! She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit...
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
To be happy! Blah, 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 blah.
Join a team, she said. It'll be good for you, she said. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Here's a little song I wrote. Something, something, note for note. Peter, do I really have to do this? I mean, Cammy's a space...
Blah, 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 blah.
You can survive. Can't be any worse than this. It really can't. Don't worry, be happy. La, 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 la. La 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 la.
I told them it would chew everything, and now we gotta sing to this thing? Oh, I'll sing to it, all right.
Be happy. La.
La 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 la. Don't you worry.
Be happy. Do 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 do.
I told him it would chew everything.
La 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 la.
Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you goofy bastard.
Guys, I think she's doing it. I can't believe it worked.
We're not on the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a Flarkin relief. Let's get the scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakin Matriarch.
Rocket, stop! We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakin time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm Groot.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.